Ray, Mr. Parker, sir. What do you owe this success? You know, people are lining up here. Look at the other booths. Nobody's here. So, how do you do it? Tell me the formula.
I'm talking to everyone. I'm holding everyone up. So I'm sure everyone's waiting to go and see everyone else. But,
that's a big secret. Hold them up.
Create diversion. Mm-hmm. And I make them think they're going to get something. Mm-hmm. But they do. And then I'm a couple little jokes and, you know, have fun with the fans and, you know. Because I get as much out of it as I try to give as much as I get as well. You know, like, have fun with them.
Okay. So, so what brought you here? You know, for on this convention.
This one.
Yeah.
Star Wars and G.I. Joe. But G.I. I was asked to come along, and I hadn't been to Albuquerque before for a show.
So, what do you think of Albuquerque?
I've been here once before for work, mm-hmm. for a movie job, so mm-hmm. I spent some time, so I like it, you know, so I was excited to, I'm sort of staying in New Orleans at the moment, working on G.I. Joe 2, so it was nice to get out. New Orleans is a great place, but it was nice
I've been to New Orleans, it's fantastic.
Yeah, it is, it's a great
so
place.
Do you find any difference ever since they had the floods and all that? Has it changed much?
You know, it's the people that are rude, they're like, because I didn't get to go after it, like when Katrina happened, but very good spirits, you know, and you do see some buildings that are like broken, that run down, you know, just like an office block, with no windows and just abandoned, and I've heard stories that some of the hospitals are just after when it hit, they just abandoned it and never went back to it, so yeah, there's some bits around. You can see
listen, since people are waiting, I just don't want to be, you know, otherwise they're going to create a pandemonium here. Thank you for talking to us.
Welcome.
Thank you, yes.
I like you, so normally I would sort of say, no interviews, go, I'm busy, because it's you, anytime.
Thank you very much, sir.
Man.
Thank you.
How you doing?
I think I'm doing good. Yeah. You see, I'm going to find the formula. Talk, and then the people would take your time.
Yeah, yeah.
So I'm going to do the same. I hope so.
You know?
I hope so. Yeah. I think I'm going to take
so you
that.
Do the whole hypnotizing thing, you know? Like, you will stay here today. You know the Jedi thing, you know?
May the force with you. May the force
be with you.
With you.
That's it.
Yes.
The force is strong.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Feel it?
Ray Parker. I am energized. Ray Parker energized me. Yes. Yes. That's the way to do it. Yes.
Somersault.
This salt.